So guys, so most of you have probably heard of a song lyric prank where you text someone and you know some of the lyrics of a song. So I did that to someone. I'm not telling you what their name was or anything, and I'm not giving out any personal information. It's already happened, so I'm just gonna show you like what happened, and I thought I got a pretty damn good reaction. And I was laughing and stuff, so yeah, it was pretty funny. But I'm just gonna show you what happened because I thought it was pretty funny. I'm covering up the name of the contact because I don't want anyone, like. Okay, so this is what it started off with. I got a great reaction right at the start, when it first started. Okay. You can pause the video if you need to look at these. Alright, now I'm gonna go to the next part. Okay, so this is the next one. She got so scared. But it kind of made me feel bad, though, because we're friends and stuff, so. Alright, 1 second, guys. Okay, so this is when she started catching on, and she was like, is this one of those lyric pranks? And, I knew that she was starting to catch on, so I asked her if she wanted to FaceTime so I could get a reaction then. But I was retarded and I didn't record it, so. But then she said, I'm busy, and then I continued with it, and then she started changing her mind. Okay. This was what it ended up. And then she was like, what does that mean? I'm sorry. I just had to. She already caught on, so, like, there's no point. I just ended it there. So, yeah, I thought that was pretty funny. So, yeah. I'm not, because I wasn't sure if she was just kidding that she was mad at me or she was actually mad at me. I don't know, but it was worth it. Because I thought it was funny, and hopefully you guys thought it was funny, too. And I had my cousin, I'm not sure if he wants me to give his name out, but yeah, my cousin was there, and he was laughing with me. It was hilarious. But yeah, that was my song prank that I did. That was my first time doing it, so don't blame me if I suck, because I probably did. And peace out, guys.